A dog cannot lie. Neither can he be sincere. A dog may be expecting his master to come. Why can't he be expecting him to come next Wednesday? Is it because he doesn't have language? If a lion could speak, we would not be able to understand what he said. Why do I say such a thing?
If we could understand him, I shouldn't think we'd have too much trouble with a lion. We could get interpreted.
Do you mean for me or for the lion? Yes, yes. We could get interpreted. But what possible use would that be? To imagine a language is to imagine a form of life. That gives meaning to our words. I can't understand a lion's language because I don't know what his world is like. How can I know the world a lion inhabits? I fail to understand him because I can't peer into his mind.
Know this pain. Only I can.
Are you sure you know it? You don't doubt you had a pain just then?
How could I?
But if we can't speak of doubt here, we can't speak of knowledge either.